While in New York today, more than 100 people were injured during the morning rush when a packed commuter train crashed as it entered its Brooklyn terminal. Many had cuts and bruises. The worst suffered a broken leg. The Long Island Railroad train, though moving slowly, plowed through a bumper block. The front of the train lifted off the track and crashed into a work area. Federal investigators are now on the scene.